Alright guys, welcome to another episode of Woody Suffers today.
Yeah.
It's getting warm quick. Don't worry about it getting warm. It's alright. Don't put the old earbuds in so I can hear. Put the keys down in pocket here so they're out of the way. Get some groove tunes going on. Let's see, what are we listening to? AC/DC? No, that's Run Away Home. Alright, work playlist. Do it again. Steely Dan. Whoa! Don't want to do that. Let's get into the old connected devices. JBL tune. Yeah. Play. Oh, there it is. Beastie Boys, no. Sir Mix-a-Lot, Buttermilk Biscuits, Hoopty, My Posse's on Broadway, Girls Got Butt. No, that'll work. Don't worry about Sir Mix-a-Lot. He mixes it all up. I don't know about you guys, but I'm tired of all this wood cutting, hauling, scraping, and groveling, and shoveling, and hauling, and dumping. I'm ready for it to be over. Yeah, my son punctured his hand with a knife by accident, cut a tendon. So he's out for a while. So I guess it's just gonna be me. All the union breaks today. Down wheelbarrow. Somebody called the ambulance. That's alright, it'll still haul Chippy. I should have ate more bananas. Oh,
I guess.
It's gonna take forever to get rid of this. Fill it up. Don't worry about getting paid $10 an hour. It adds up. Thank you. Okay, I had enough and went home. Feral dogs running around. You gotta watch those suckers. They'll come up and hamstring you. Thank you. work. I'll bring you back when I got more done. How's that? You don't need to watch me suffer. I'll show you what I'm doing to it with it though on the other side. And then I'll bring you back. This is where I had all that old siding from the house piled up, and you can see where I had an excavator come in and get it. Now I'm just covering it up with all these wood chips over the dirt, kind of spreading it out a little bit, leveling it out. It'll probably be about 6 inches thick by the time I'm done, but it'll compost down a little bit. I got clean behind that building. I got all the crap back there. Yeah, I need to clean that out. Trim it out so I can get a lawnmower back there. Alright. I'm going to eat me a pack of crackers and then I'm going to get back on it. But the pile's whittling down. That's a good thing, right? Alright, I'll be back when I got more done. How's that? Bye!